Sarah, and this is the Weekly Dive. Baby whales are huge. If a human baby can grow about 1 pound in a month, and a baby elephant can grow about 1 pound in a day, how much can a baby humpback whale grow per day? Stay tuned to find out the answer. Every year, humpback whales make an amazing migration from the cold waters of the Arctic or Antarctic to the tropics and back. This is the longest annual migration of any mammal. People used to hunt humpback whales, but commercial whaling has since been outlawed. The island nation of Tonga is one of the last places in the world where whaling was allowed. But in 1978, the King of Tonga decreed that the whales would be protected. Now, instead of being hunted by whalers, they're peacefully admired by whale watchers. The tropical waters of places like Tonga are important because the whales come there every winter. The warm, clear waters are a nursery where the whales can safely mate and calf. If you picked 100 pounds a day, then you are correct!
Yeah!
A humpback whale calf is over 12 feet long and weighs over a ton when it's born. And it grows 100 pounds every day. Now it's your turn. Do you have a question about the ocean? Send us a video response or leave us a comment, and your question might be selected for a future episode. Thanks for joining us on the Weekly Dive, and we'll see you next time.